I had no idea what being on a reality TV show meant or was about, but I had so much fun. It was craziness, drama, cattiness, but also a lot of sisterhood, which I wasn't really expecting. So it was beautiful.
The viewers are always going to see things differently than the participants. So who do you think the viewers are going to find the biggest bitch of the year?
Ooh, you have a sneaky way of asking that question, don't you?
And also Miss Congeniality.
You know, I have a feeling Miss Congeniality will be someone like either between Vivian Fay or myself. I hope. Anyway, we'll try to be really motherly figure. I'm a social worker by day, so I kind of naturally kind of fell into the role. But who knows? You know, there's a lot of us. A lot of the girls are absolutely beautiful and wonderful. I love Detox, Jinx Monsoon, Linacia Sparks. So many of them, Monica Beverly Hills. I mean, they're all wonderful. I do think that there will be a bitch this season. I'm not going to say who because.
What's your most treasured memory from the show?
My most treasured memory from the show. Well, I can't really say yet because it's one of the challenges, but you'll see it. But also the sisterhood. The sisterhood between us 14 girls is amazing. And it's definitely something that's going to live far past the show.
Well, I've already asked Jade about this, but there's been a scandal because apparently she did porn in the past. And I'm just wondering, do you think that's something that should disqualify someone from winning, or is it no big deal at all?
Absolutely not. I don't think that, you know, doing porn should disqualify anyone from being a winner on RuPaul's Drag Race. I mean, what does that have to do with entering this competition? You know, it's funny because I think that drag queens and porn stars have a lot in common. We're both kind of glorified by the gay community, but we're also kind of like pushed aside and swept under the rug when it's convenient. So I'm all for my brothers and sisters who choose to do porn. If that's the choice that they make and they're happy doing it, why not?
Everyone I've asked has been so supportive. Did you know about that going in, or was that something you found out this week too?
I'm sorry, say that again.
Everyone has been so supportive when I asked that question. I was wondering, is that something you knew going in?
I didn't know this going into the show, going into filming. I did hear a rumor through the grapevine maybe about a month ago, and then when it was officially released, last week or earlier this week, I felt badly for her at how it affects her, but it didn't make me think any differently of her.
Is there anyone that you fought with on the show that you've had to make up with since?
No, I didn't really have any big blowouts with anyone, and no one that I